Salve, Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Dulcedo, et Spes Nostra Salve, A te Misericordiae.
yet. Rachel said that she cannot give up. She has a husband, two other children to care for. Rachel is also part of the delegation of relatives of hostages who are able to meet with Pope Francis. Soon after that, some hostages, namely children and the elderly, were released. Rachel knew that some of those released were related to the people whom she had met during that papal audience. Even though her son Hirsch had not been released and is still being held hostage, Rachel spoke of the great hope that was given to her in the fact that Pope Francis met with him, giving them his pledge of support during this difficult time, and promising that the different channels of the Vatican would do all that they could and negotiate